وصل وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله. ما بعد، إن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله، خير الهدي لنبينا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. حياكم الله، welcome my dear children. إن شاء الله today the topic is about the Quran or something related to the Quran. So if you remember, we mentioned the names of the people or the surah, which are the names of some prophets or some people. We mentioned, for example, Ibrahim, Yusuf, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Today, inshallah, I like again you, inshallah, will try to mention the food mentioned in the Quran. Okay, what are the, for example, the fruits mentioned in the Quran? Okay, yani, for example, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned al-rutab. Okay, this is a kind of food, the soft dates, rutab. It is called in Arabic rutab. It is came in Surah Maryam. Allah says, subhanahu wa ta'ala, وَهُزِّي إِلَيْكِ بِجِذْعِ النَّخْلَةِ تُسَاقِطْ عَلَيْكِ رُطَبًا جَنِيًّا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said to Maryam, shake the tree and the dates will fall down. طيب. MashaAllah, already started. Sorry, I missed them. Sorry. Okay. Fig. Yes, fig, a teen. Okay. Please, my dear, if you can write Arabic and English, this will be better, inshallah. Fig, and you write a teen. Yes. Already you did, mashallah. Olive. Zaytun. Yes. Wattini was zaytun. In one surah. Teen, yes. Corn, where can you post the surah, please? Ad-Dura, corn ad-Dura, can you call the surah? Maryam, no, I don't want the names. I want today to mention the food, fruits, vegetables. Onion. Grape, inab, yes, fig, olives, dates, yes, grape, fig, olive, dates, okay, fig, okay, zayrun, olive, hinab, grapes, sumbulath, sorry, pomegranate. Yes, Ruman, pomegranate. Zaytun, it is zaytun. Fig, olive, dates, zaytun, teen, pomegranate. Pulses. طيب. طيب. Banana. Okay. Where is banana mentioned? Good. The one who said banana, who? The son of Shu'aib. Where did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mention banana? This is a good point. Okay, Shu'aib. You know, mashallah, sometimes I benefit from you. Sorry. Sometimes I benefit from you. So, where is banana? Okay. Because now I study the Quran with you. These words from where? Man usalwa, mashallah, great. And man usalwa. Okay. You know, I will write because some of them I do not write them. Man usalwa. Man usalwa. Mashallah. I'm writing. Fish, inshallah. Okay. Pomegranate, fig, zaytun, manu salwa. Great. Okay. Banana, can you tell me where is mentioned? Abdul Rahman. Which surah? Manu salwa, okay. Already do you mention manu salwa? Honey, yes. Asal, good. Mashallah. Zamzam. Which surah? Zamzam mentioned, please. Zamzam. Okay. Okay, please. There are two people put banana. So please tell me which surah banana. Okay, and also Zamzam. Mashallah, mashallah. Wallahi, I'm writing. Okay, let's check. Yes, what I wrote, grapes, inab, rumman, pomegranate, teen, fig, zaytun, olive, rutab, soft dates, water, okay. Milk, leban, also this is mentioned in the Quran. Honey, khamr, also khamr is mentioned, wine. Yes, it is haram. It is a kind of food, but no doubt, this is haram, strictly forbidden in Islam, the wine. Okay, but in the Akhirah, there is a different type of wine, which is halal. Yes, leban. I mentioned leban. Okay. Okay. Yes. Now maybe three or four of you mentioned banana, but my question now: in which surah and which ayah? Or can you post the ayah, the verse? Yes, khamr. Mashallah. Pork, yes, khanzir. It is a kind of food, yes, it is haram, of course. We are not mentioning because they are allowed. Yes, khanzir is mentioned, but I am sure that you know that khanzir haram. Khanzir haram. Tayyib. Good. Garlic, the topic, what are the types of food in the Quran? Garlic, cucumber, mashallah, yes. Garlic, yes. It is a type of garlic, yani. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, this came in the tafsir in our halqa in the morning. وَإِذْ قُلْتُمْ يَا مُوسَى لَنْ نَصْبِرْ عَلَى طَعَامٍ وَاحِدٍ فَادْعُ لَنَا رَبَّكَ يُخْرِجْ لَنَا مِمَّا تُنْبِتُ الْأَرْضُ مِنْ بَقْلِهَا وَفُومِهَا وَقِثَّائِهَا فُومِهَا وَعَدَسِهَا وَبَصَلِهَا وَقِثَّائِهَا. Okay, so yes, القثاء, garlic, ثوم, onion, بصل. Yes, one of you mentioned onion. Ah, good. Aisha, mashallah. Pumpkin. Yaqteen. Okay, which surah? Gold. And mentioned in which surah? Tayyib. Yes. Mustard seeds, yes, mashallah. يا بني إنها أن تكون مثقال حبة من خردل فتكون في صخرة أو في السماوات أو في الأرض يأتي بها الله. من سورة لقمان. ما شاء الله. والله I am learning from you. Good. Lentil. العدس. ما شاء الله. Banana is mentioned in سورة الواقعة. Yes. Muhammad Rehan, yes, this is true in Surah Al-Waqi'ah. But what was the word in Surah Al-Waqi'ah? Because what we know in Arabic, the banana means mawz. But what is the word? Black seed. Black seed, where it is mentioned? Black seed, where? Which surah? Hanna, please. Beans, yes. يخرج لها مما تنبت الأرض بقلها وقثائها وفومها وعدسها وبصلها. Yes, beans, سنبلة. Okay, ما شاء الله. Pumpkin, yes, أم عائشة, this is yes, this is true. طلح. Allah سبحانه وتعالى did not mention the word banana, I mean, as the known meaning that people know, الموز. Banana means موز. It is mentioned, وطلح منضود. الطلح means موز. Yes, very good. Very good. Pumpkin. Okay, يقطين. Pumpkin. It is in Arabic, يقطين. دباء. قرع. And it is mentioned in Surah الصافات. And the story of Yunus, عليه الصلاة والسلام, وأنبتنا عليه شجرة من يقطين. وأنبتنا عليه شجرة من يقطين. Okay, please tell me, where is the black seed? Help me. I am writing. MashaAllah, today I am learning from you. My paper with me and my pen, I like to use this pen, the four colors with pencil. Cow, yes, mashallah. Baqar, mashallah. Talhin mandood, yes. Jazakallah khair, Abdul Rahman, wiyana. Talk about food is making me hungry. Not only all of us hungry. But our breakfast after 40 minutes, or 45 minutes, and your breakfast maybe after 5 hours. Okay. So if you mention cow, mention camel. جمل. أفلا يرون أفلا تنظرون أفلا ينظرون إلى الإبل كيف خلقت. Black seed mention in سورة النحل. من سورة النحل حبة السوداء black seed. Okay, maybe you can post the ayah to help us inshallah. Okay, also in the Quran mentions زنجبيل ginger. زنجبيل the ginger mentioned in which surah? It is in سورة الإنسان. It is mentioned in Surah Al-Insan, Zanjabila. Okay? Apple, where the apple is mentioned? Okay. Yes, horse. Wal-Khayla, Wal-Bighala, Wal-Hamira. And donkey. Okay. A question, is it allowed to eat the horse? I mean the horse meat, is it allowed in Islam or not allowed? Okay. Taru Rawut, you mentioned apple. In which surah apple is mentioned? Okay, yes, goat. The cattles, khalas, cattles, ginger, cow, camel, Maryam. Maryam, this is not a food, Maryam. Saffron, in which surah? In which surah saffron is mentioned? Huh? Saffron is mentioned in the Quran? Please tell me which surah and which ayah. No, it is allowed to eat. Okay. Awab Khatib said not allowed. It is allowed. Oh, my kids. It is allowed to eat the horse meat. The donkey is not allowed. The donkey, the domestic donkey is not allowed. The wild donkey is allowed. But the horse is allowed. It is allowed to eat the horse meat. It is not haram. Yes, locust, al-jarad. MashaAllah, MashaAllah. Elephant, inshallah, great, wallahi. Every day, inshallah, I should ask you. I'm learning from you today. Too much. Because when I was preparing for the halqa and also I'm checking the internet, what are the types, what are the food, okay? I got maybe half what you are telling me today. Sayyids, saffron. Where it is mentioned? Maybe it's a hadith. Yes, in the hadith, saffron is mentioned, but is it in the Quran? Yes, please tell me. Qaswara, al-Asad, yes. Jazakallah khair. The lion. Okay, but, okay, yani, okay, خلاص. Because now we are mentioning the animals. But yeah, you know, we don't eat the lion. I don't know if people eat lions. Okay, people eat donkey, people eat pork. It is haram. But people eat lions, I don't know. خلاص. ماعين. المن والسلوى. Yes, we mentioned المن والسلوى. Okay. It's very good, mashallah. It is a very good lesson for me today. Chicken, where? In which surah the chicken mentioned? At-tayr, generally, Allah mentioned the word at-tayr. Okay. It is mentioned at-tayr. طيب يعني my question mainly about the food that people eat, usually eat. And as I said, yeah, people don't eat the lions. Okay? Okay. Okay. MashaAllah. Very good for today. MashaAllah. Khalas. Now we'll stop, inshallah. And now the question, the time for your questions. Sister Rahma, the herb, basil. Sorry, I did not get your point. Do you mean basil? Do you mean onion? Okay. MashaAllah. No questions? Water. Yes, we mentioned water. Already we mentioned water. طيب. اوكي وياكم ما شاء الله. Today I learn a lot from you. الحوت. Yes, الحوت, the whale. Yes, is it allowed to eat the whale? Yes, it is allowed to eat the whale. No, it's green. We eat the leaves with tomato and feta cheese. Inshallah. It means you are too hungry. I think you mean البقل. Okay, the ayah in Surah Al-Baqarah. The number of the ayah. I think you mean Surah Al-Baqarah, number of ayah 61. I think you mean ayah 61. In which surah it is mentioned about grapes? Grapes mentioned. Okay. Not surah. Okay, maybe someone can help to mention which surah and which ayah, which verse. Bread. الخبز. العنكبوت. Yes, yes, جزاك الله خير. جزاك الله خير أم عائشة. Yes, وعنبا وقضبا. وعنبا وقضبا. Okay, again, the spider is not a food for us, يعني. Yes, also سورة يوسف. إني أعصر خمرة. أعصر الخمرة يعني not direct. المعز اثنين. Okay. ذاك خير اسمه. We mention الأنعام the cattles. The eight types. Okay. Only food. Which surah is it mentioned about bread? I don't know where. So maybe the one, I think two or three of you mentioned bread. So maybe you can mention the surah. You tell us the surah. Okay. We can eat. Umm Abdul Rahman, we can eat horse, fish, zebra, cow, whale, shark. Yes. Yes, جزاك الله خير. Yes, in Surah Yusuf. أحمل فوق رأسي خبزا. Yes. Yes, the bread is mentioned in Surah Yusuf. جزاك الله خير. Very good. خبزا تأكل طين من. Yes, Surah Yusuf. Yes, موز, the banana is mentioned in Surah Al-Waqi'ah. The word طلح. طلح, the other name of موز in Arabic language is طلح. Surah Al-Waqi'ah. So, my dear, it is important when we read the Quran to focus. And if there is some doubt, we should open the tafsir or we ask the sheikh or we ask the parents to understand. Because reading the Quran without understanding, of course, this is useful, no doubt. You'll get the reward, even if you don't understand anything from the Quran. But of course, when you understand, this will give you, inshallah, more reward. We can eat mostly everything from the ocean. Yes, the Prophet ﷺ said, "Ata'am hillakum, uhillat maytatu." What is in the sea, the dead animals are allowed. Okay, I think I should stop now. Zakum Allah khair, my dear. And mashallah, thank you very much. Today I learned a lot from you. I think this is good to make it interactive between me and you. Inshallah, and see you tomorrow. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.